Yo, what's going on, guys? My name is Josh, and welcome to the channel. If you're new, consider subscribing. We'd love to have you as part of the community. Today, we're going to be doing a long overdue video on my thoughts and impressions of the Piscifun Alloy M. Before we get too far into this video, I wanted to let you know that if you're thinking about purchasing this reel or any other Piscifun product, use this coupon code below, and you'll save 18% off site-wide. Now, as you probably already know, I'm not a huge bass fisherman, but here lately, my son's really getting into it. Now, I've had this reel for probably 5 or 6 months now, and me and my son have both really been enjoying it. Here are the manufacturer specs on it. Feel free to pause the video if you need more time to go over them. Again, keep in mind, I'm not a huge bass fisherman, but I did want to do kind of a thoughts and impressions on this reel since I've used it for 5 or 6 months now. Just in case any of my viewers or subscribers were interested in purchasing one. Now, originally, I did do a live unboxing on this reel when I got it, and I spoke on how smooth it was, and that still holds up to 5 or 6 months later. This reel is extremely smooth. It could be the smoothest low-profile reel that I've used, but honestly, I've never used any super expensive high-end bass reels. It's super smooth, it casts great, the drag seems to perform exactly like it should. So far, I've had zero issues with it. Now, if you've owned one or used one, make sure to let us know in the comments below what your thoughts and impressions are on it. Now, we did take a GoPro with us the other day. While we didn't catch any hogs, we did catch several fish. So here's some live action with it. I want you guys to see how pretty this line is coming off this reel. Looks good. This reel is so smooth and quiet. Can't even hear it with braid. The smoothest reel, casting reel, I think I've ever used. You guys know I'm not much of a bass fisherman, but good lord, this thing's smooth. Oh, we got one. Got him. It's fish number 3 for us. Small though. My son caught a 6-pounder up here the other day. Well, we didn't have a scale, but it was probably 5 or 6 pounds. Oh, there he goes. Another little guy. Still fun to catch. Clayton! Little feller, let him back, let him, little feller, let him go back and get bigger. Fish on, boys. He's a little guy. Boy, that's real smooth. Just a little guy, but still fun to catch. Get him back in the water. Got one on, guys. Felt like a good one, but he's just another dink. Probably the biggest of the day, though. Come on, Hook. Just a little guy. We're going to get him back in the water. Let him live to grow another day. So far, I would give this reel 2 thumbs up. I've had 0 issues with it, and it's one of their higher end models. I hope this video helped you out if you're thinking about purchasing one or trying one out. As always, I want to say thank you all for watching. Hope you all have a great day. And don't forget to hit that like and subscribe button.